I was in school, like grade school. I think it was grade 7, grade 8, you know, 12 years old, whatever it was. I remember playing a game with the kids, a board game. And I can't remember if it was a Game of Life or whatever it was called. But I remember always seeing this strip of land called Baja California, underneath California. I knew nothing about it. I didn't know what was there. But I was always like intrigued by it. I don't know why. It was really a weird thing. And then I find myself here, working here, you know, 20, 30 years later, whatever, so.